Hey guys, Axel here. Today I'm gonna show off Tanoa, new Arma 3 map. It's still on dev build, as you can see here. It's part of the Apex expansion, and yeah, I'm going to do some exploring. I'm really hyped about this. I get is it an expansion or an add-on? I don't know. I guess it's like a, yeah, it's probably a, like it's like an expansion, but it kinda feels like an add-on. Yeah. If you have seen, you have to what you really have to watch the Arma 3 developer. The developer video where they I think it's called setting and or setting or something. It's about kind of what Arma 3 Apex is going to be now. Yeah, this is the town of Lilyhaven. I don't know. This is probably going to be a hotspot if there's when the Tanoa Life mod is going to come out. Yeah, I don't know about the release date of the Apex expansion, but I hope it's not too long, because I'm really hyped about this. I'm sorry, I'm just a little bit tired today, so. This is gonna be a real hotspot, and there's actually some bridges, actually. So it's gonna be pretty nice. Yeah. I think we're gonna have a look at like the main part of the island and all of that kind of stuff. So I'm thinking of maybe we're right here now, and there's the volcano. I was thinking of maybe having a look at the bunker. I just have to remember where the fuck it is. I think it's, where is it? That's right here. I'm just gonna mark it. I hope the the volume isn't that too high. Oh, it's been a long time since I've been flying. Holy shit. Yeah, here you can see there's an airport, there's new hangars, custom models, or yeah, new, there's a new control tower. New airfield, I think, because I haven't seen that on Altis or Stratis. Looks fresh and used. Oh shit. my FPS drops quite a bit, as you may have noticed. I'm really sorry if it's poor quality. I only got a 650 Titan, I think. Yeah, it's 4 years old, so. But yeah, this is on Ultra, yeah. It's a new map as well, so they have to do some optimization. I'm sorry if it's lagging a lot, but I can't do much about it. Okay, let's see, I just have to land. I'm gonna land right down there. Oh shit. It's a really, really cool map. I can't wait to do like a lot. I just want to play Wasteland. I tried joining a Wasteland server, but it just crushes my armor, so I don't know if that's just some bugs, a bug or something. Yeah, Let's go look at the bunker. I actually did like a simulation battle, but some NATO forces were going to defend the bunker, and CSAT's going to attack it. But yeah, it didn't work out very well because the AI didn't see this path, so they kind of just stood there and just they did exactly like this. Like I think it was like 20 people just stuck in that corner. So it's pretty low, and when we're going up to the bunker, this is going to be a really good defense spot. Okay, let's see, if you have a dude right in there with a LMG or something, yeah, it's going to be really OP, because, okay, maybe not. Okay, if you're able to like come over here and then come over here, I'm going to shoot now, like that, yeah, you could possibly get a headshot on him. And we'll see, kills you first. This is a pretty OP spot. I'm gonna show you. Okay, and this is like the defense bunker on the entrance. I'm just gonna... Why the fuck do I have cam lights? I don't know why it spawns with so much shit. I'm gonna check in the backpack. Okay, so this is like... There you can shoot a rock like that, and here if you're a really good sniper you could maybe like, I don't know, that's maybe there, and that's probably like way too low. Oh, okay, yeah, there, let's hit that, hitting that rock. Oh, there, I'm trying to hit there. Oh, a little bit over. Ah, oh, fuck it. And you can shoot out there. Here is a tree in the way. You could probably just blow it out. It's not a tree. You could probably just blow it out. And here's the defense slot. Okay, you might see... If I'm trying to shoot now, I'm going to shoot there. It hits this. So you just have to hold control and press W. And there you go. Yeah, and just stand a little bit back. See, now you can shoot out. That's this bunker, and then you got, I think it's a cannon, of course, but I don't think, no, it's not flak, I think maybe I really don't know. Okay, something you can't enter this, unfortunately. It's kind of just rock behind there, and there are you can't enter that one either. There's one right behind that as well. This is kind of just gunner position or something. You got a big bunker here, and then you got a small one. Still can't enter this one. Got a cannon outside, peeking out. Okay, yeah. In here we got. Yeah, you can shoot out. Let's see if you're. Let's see if it's assault from. Yeah, if you got an LMG, you could like do this and then do some sniping, I guess. Okay, I know where the fuck that went, but yeah, you can probably use an LMG if it's boats and not. You can actually, let me see here. If I'm just gonna. Yeah, you see, it's pretty easy to hit anything out there. And you can go around here, and there's a path right up here. And you got a little secondary gunner spot. You can't deploy actually here. I tried a lot, many times, but like... Well, you are stabilized, but you can't deploy, unfortunately. There's a little window here, but I don't know. Maybe okay, you can shoot out, but it's like really limited. Maybe somewhere over there we can shoot him. That's the bunker. Pretty cool. I don't know, probably gonna be some battles around here. Probably if Wasteland's gonna be some bases. Or Jace Exile or anything. It's gonna be some bases around here. Yeah, it's gonna be awesome. And the jungle is really dense some places, and it's open here. Okay, Yeah, and you see my FPS drop to 20 from 20, so yeah, okay, it goes up here when it's denser, and it goes down again, and up again, yeah. So that's a little bit, yeah. These paths, they're like all over the fucking island. You're probably gonna use them to drive quad bikes and light strike vehicles, I think it was called, the new small cars. So there's the bunker. And some other cool locations. We got, I don't know, let's see here. You got like Georgetown here. It's pretty big. Yeah, it's bigger than Lindhaven, and it's actually some mountains here, so it's like you can, I think it's a hospital or somewhere around here, I don't know. You got a completely different island over here, another airfield. Okay, actually I'm gonna count the airfields. Okay, we got one, okay, that's not one, one, two, three, four, five airfields, I think. Yeah, five airfields. And one, two, three, four, five, okay, five, yeah, okay, so they're like, yeah. You got a volcano over here, I think that's where we're gonna go next. Just need to get out of the jungle. Frames are gonna go up again. If you want to watch the recording software I'm using Shadowplay. It's integrated in, I think, all of NVIDIA's GPUs, and yeah, it doesn't use more memory. Let's say if you're running Fraps, you use, what the fuck is that? I think that's something else as well. I don't know. If you're using Fraps, you probably use a lot more processing power to record, but if you're using Shadowplay, you use a lot less or none, I don't know. And there's like dirt roads all over. Did I fly past? I think I flew past. Actually, let's see. Yeah, I think the temple was just right behind us. Yeah, the temple was right there. Yeah, it's pretty. It's kind of huge, actually, and when you think of that, you actually have to, let's see if you have to, okay, let's see if you have to go from this island, okay, never mind, this island to this island, you either gonna need a boat or a APC that actually drives in water, or a plane or a helicopter, and that's, yeah, that makes. Or you could swim though, but like if you're like got a cool car or something in a wasteland server, you probably don't want to swim. Or if you play Exile, yeah, I don't know if there's something about temperature or something, I don't know. I'm just talking right now, I'm so sorry. Okay, here we go, a research station, I think. This is the volcano. It's pretty huge, actually. So I'm just gonna use my non-existing piloting skills. If I could just land right here like that, yeah, and jump out. There is actually a path going down. Oh, actually now I got 60 FPS, FPS. Okay, so it's definitely trees. You got some lava rocks, and you can see the path going all the way around there, down around there, over there, and probably around there or something. And it goes all the way down. Unfortunately, there is no lava at the bottom. I checked. Or I actually saw it, but like, that was kind of a bummer, because I really wanted to kidnap people in Alto's life and shove them in the volcano, but like, fuck it. Yeah. So new buildings here, that's like a mechanic garage, and yeah, this one's new as well, I think. It actually makes noise. I think the windows actually have some new shatter animations as well, because yeah, I haven't seen, actually I haven't paid attention, but I think that's new. I don't quote me on that. I don't think you can open these. I really hope you could. No, we can't. You can open this. Yes, you can. If you have a really low vehicle, you could probably get it in there. Oh, it's actually two stories. We got some like small room here, and up here you got yeah, you got a little small room as well. Now you can do some sniping. If I'm actually able to deploy it right, yeah. So you could do some really long range sniping actually, yeah. And since it is the dev version, and dev build, I mean, it's kinda, yeah, you can see there's no building down there, but there is actually buildings down there. There's a big train yard, I think it's there. Yeah, actually let's go have a look. And these are like the old barracks. For Maltese, that's the old garage. That's the Mike 26 air station, I think it's called, on Stratis. I'm not sure. Okay, so let's. It's a lumpy yard down there. Yeah, actually, let's go check out the mines. What's it called? Red Spring Surface Mine, okay. And there are some new bridges, like inland bridges. I can show you one here. If it renders, okay, it's right there. Yeah, you can see the bridge right there. And the frames got dropped, and they're going up again. I have no clue why. There is a lumber yard, I think. Another one, yeah. And the mine is right here. Unfortunately, you can't drive the big yellow dumpsters. But, yeah. Probably havoc anyway. You can go up on... Let me just break, because I'm stupid. I didn't compensate for the speed. And, yeah, let's see. There's one over here. I can land there. You can go up on a dump truck, but you can, unfortunately, I can use auto hover. That noob I am. You can go up on them, like not in the back, but like in the front, but you can't drive them. And that one is probably gonna turn into a base or something. And check out this one, because yeah, it's a little more exciting than the other one. I thought, yeah, you could probably, no, okay, maybe, okay, you can go up here, can't go in there, unfortunately. There's some safety, I don't have any of that, then, probably. You can walk around here, and yeah, it's like a little gun platform. We can go down on this side as well. I don't think you can go in here. That would be cool. Okay, we can't. If you like, let's say if there's like a battle around here, And you got rusty metal camo. Could probably camp up here. Do some sniping. Did I just... Okay, I thought I heard clinging. I don't think you can go up here. Probably gonna die. Oh, shit. Shit. Yep, it's still a little bit buggy. Okay, I'm gonna die. Shit. Okay. Well. I'm going up. Okay, I'm gonna round it off right here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Oh shit. Okay, actually, never mind. I thought it was gonna be restart the scenario. Let's have a look at the dump truck as well. Yeah, you can get stuck on it. It's pretty cool. This is like the transport road for these things. Yeah, as you can see, you can't drive him, unfortunately. I think it's some sort of AI or something, I don't know. It's futuristic stuff. You could definitely hide underneath them. Sneak around if you just have to crouch. Like that. Yeah, and this road is pretty cool as well. It goes like all the way from the mine to the pearl industry port. Actually, let's go where we're gonna go now. So I don't need that. This is just a showcase for the people who haven't bought Apex already, so yeah, I think it's worthy because it's actually business, and Bohemia Interactive actually earned I feel like they earned that money. Yeah, let's see, this is like is a big road, so you could have like a race or something on it. It's pretty straight as well, and there's a turn. And the lag's back again. I'm so sorry. And here we go. Got some more roads. Like going over the transport road. Okay, let's see, I'm gonna land on here. You got like the sand fills. There is like a boat in a dry dock over there. It's currently having some LOD issues, so it loads a low detail model when I'm really close, and yeah, it's just a little bit buggy. But that's fine, it's a dev build, it's not gonna be like that in the release, so yeah. Here we go, here's the way the dump trucks dumps their stuff down in there. And yeah, okay, they actually built like a little bubble so you can't fall down. That's what. And okay, I think I thought it was stuck for a second. Just have to do some shady vaulting. Actually, I'm gonna drop like something. No, I have that much shit on me. Underneath here, you got like the yeah, it comes down. I'm not sure if you're able to get on top of the conveyor, though. That would have been cool. Okay, you can actually just walk up. Yeah. Here you go. Okay, fine. Oh, I could just crawl under, okay. And here you go. There's like this thing you can fall down in, I think. I'm gonna vault out of this. Crawl under this. And this is some advanced armor parkour. Okay. And some advanced armor physics as well. Yeah, this sand dump is gonna be a nice PvP action. Gonna like do some like firing and all that kind of shit. And do these windows break? They make breaking noises, but they don't break. Okay. This is some sort of suction thingy. I don't know. I have no fucking idea. Well, this is like the port. Okay, so is there any other cool things around there? Temporary ruins, there's a plane crash somewhere. I can't remember where it was. I think it was around... where was it? No, it's here around somewhere. I think it was... I think that's another bunker as well. I don't know. I'm not sure. Maybe that's another bunker. And there is supposed to be a third bunker, but I don't know where it is. Oh yeah, I mean, no, okay, that's a house. Yeah, it's pretty. See, there's a big bridge as well. And you got like all these small bridges around here, and around there, and here. You got the big airport, and Lifau, I think it's called. Yeah, I haven't explored like all of the islands yet, but like here's some swampland, some more air. It's pretty much all around the entire island. Yeah, you got some small. Actually, I'm gonna count 18 islands, okay, and some of them are small, some of them are big, okay. You got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 maybe big islands. And gonna make some. This is gonna be some nice bases on Exile and Epoch and everything. It's gonna be awesome. And yeah, there is actually any. Yeah, okay, the airport is there. The safest airport to land on, I think, is this one, because it got some room to compensate. And yeah, only if you fail, you're probably going to drive right into the water. Pretty fun. This is a small island as well. So it was like just a swamp, I don't know where. Okay, guys. Bye-bye.